want to welcome our judge today, Mr. Craig Wilgenbusch from Halbright, Saskatchewan. Craig, along with his wife Tricia and mom Brenda, own and operate Wilgenbusch Charley. The Wilgenbusch Charley consists of 500 females, 450 purebred females, and 50 commercial cows. He has shown extensively across North America, has an annual bull sale and a biannual female sale. Also helping in the ring today, we have CCA President Mike Elder and Andre Stepler. Program. At this year's show, we have 92 kids registered, 90 head of cattle, 7 countries represented, and 5 provinces. So that's a pretty outstanding program.
Hill of an amen.
with a show of this magnitude, it's really hard to put on without an outstanding set of sponsors. So we would like to thank each and every sponsor for what they do to help with this program on. The elite sponsors with the Charlet banner, and you'll see John and Helgi and Candace around ringside and in the ring capturing the pictures and the memories of these great shows. So we really do thank the Charlet banner for what they do to help make this show so successful. Also in the elite, we have Rosso Charlet, Darwin Rosso and family, and Darwin's a past president of the CCA. He's barn boss and does a lot to make this program work. We also the Canadian Charlet Association, with a number of directors here helping out and just being part of this great event. And also the Weyburn Ag Society for the use of the facilities and for everything they do for this show. So be sure to support these sponsors. You can see the banners around ringside with all of the sponsors' names and logos on them. Here we have a few comments from our judge.
We're not going to comment a whole bunch at this stage because we got seven classes we're going to go through before we get into the final. But three young junior members that are doing a really nice job. They're alert. They're aware of their surroundings. You appreciate the presence they have when they come into the ring. And I went out and I talked to some of the other members out in this class that are doing a nice job. Just kind of gave them a few things I'd change about it in the future, though, to compete a little higher level. But a really nice set of young juniors out here. Thank you.
Thank you, Craig. Advancing to the final in no particular order, we have Dakota Williams, Chris Phillips, and Cash Wilgenbush. Rounding out the class, Ethan Meyer, Fisher Cavers, Brooklyn Cramp, Dylan Turnbull, We'll now be moving right into split two of junior showmanship. We have five splits of the juniors, by far the largest division of this year's CCYA. So it's great to see this many young members out. So this program is in great hands. Premier clothing sponsor level, Beck Farms and Sliding Hills Charlottes. So they've sponsored the clothing along with the elite breeders for this year's convention. So we really thank them for that. A few of our other sponsors in the platinum level, the Saskatchewan Charlet Association, Elder Charlets, DLMS, and the Saskatchewan Liquor and Gaming. And if you do notice down at the north end with the camera, the two ladies, we do want to welcome DLMS, who are broadcasting our show today